Undertaker must go one-on-one with Festus here tonight in a match made by General Manager Guerrero. Here's the transformation when the bell rings for Festus. Charles Robinson on the side, coming in Festus with a kick to the face.
But Charles Robinson is down. He's on wrong place, wrong time.
You hear Jesse barking orders. Stay on him, buddy. Stay on him, buddy. But Undertaker sat up. And Undertaker going for that submission hold. The submission hold. That hold that Edge tapped out to. But Undertaker with the world title at WrestleMania. And it's locked in. The referee's down. Undertaker has got that hold locked in. That devastating submission maneuver that so many have tapped out to.
So many have tapped out to, and there is nowhere for Festus to go right now.
You hear Jesse.
Get out.
Jesse.
Get out. Come on, Festus. Spot out. Six.
Jesse pleading with Festus to tap out. Referee Jimmy Corderas now has come down to the ring, and he's going to call for the bell. And mercifully, this one is over.
The winner of this match, the World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker!
And that's what I was afraid of. I don't believe Festus could comprehend, could understand the situation that he was in. I don't believe Festus understood to tap out and save himself. And that perhaps is the longest that we've ever seen anyone in that devastating hold.
And certainly, and you gotta hope that Festus is all right, but when you talk about the entire match and what Festus was able to do, I guarantee you that he gained the ultimate respect from that man, The Undertaker.
But how bad is Festus hurt? I mean, we don't know the long-term effects of the hold. Everyone else has tapped out before that. What are the after effects? Is Festus going to be okay? The Undertaker thwarted Edge and Vicky Guerrero's plan again tonight, but again, is Festus okay?